Man, what a very beautiful start to the day. Oh, hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of my series that's I've decided to call Realistic Farming Series. So yeah. So anyway, welcome back guys, and like I say, it's looking to be a very nice day. I mean, beautiful start to the morning at least. So yeah, I got my truck running because it's a little cold outside, but yeah. So let me just discuss with you what we are going to be doing today. So first of all, I'm going to take the hair over to the fields that I was plowing last night, and that area finished. I think it was two I still had to complete, so I'm going to go back over there and finish them. I'm going to then ask Mr. Don what he wants me to do next, which that'll probably be planting, if I had to guess. So then we'll probably plant. And so yeah, so we're now in mid-spring here, and the planting season is like in full effect, so I just assume that's what he's going to want me to do. So yeah, let's go on and get in the truck and go, shall we. So turn out here, and yeah, like I say, it was a very late night last night. I don't think I went to bed until it was 1 o'clock before I went to bed, because it was, I think it was 11 o'clock when we made it in last night or something like that. Anyway, it was pretty late. Car coming. Wait for him. So yeah, I don't know what my future plans are going to be yet. I'm still thinking if there is maybe a small farm that I can maybe buy in the future, maybe take out a mortgage on, because I don't want to be working for Mr. Don. Even though he is a nice guy, I don't want to be working with him for the rest of my life, you know. So I'm going to have to move on at some point, so I'm just thinking about the future too. We had a little bit of a rain shower last night. It was very cold too when it was raining. It was like 34 degrees. Alright, so we are here. Honestly, thinking about it, I probably should have had my lights on. Oh well. At least I got a white truck, so people can see the color pretty good, since the truck color is white. So yeah. Well, let's see if he's here. Hey, Mr. Don. He's coming to the door, guys. Hold on. Here he is. Hello, Mr. Don.
Hey there, Woody. I was just thinking about you. I saw you coming in late last night. I hope you didn't complete all the fields.
No, Mr. Don, I still have two more, I think, to complete.
Oh, okay, that's good. Continue with your plowing. When you're done, come back here. I'll give you your next job then.
Oh, okay. Alrighty then, I will let you know when I completed them. Alright, so let's hop in the good old Fent here, and head over there. Let's go. Boy, I came close to hitting that fence last night. It was so dark I couldn't see anything, hardly. So yeah, let me turn my lights on. I don't just the front. Well, I guess, yeah, the rear ones too, like that. No, there we go. You don't want the rear ones on while driving down the highway. So yeah, let's head off. Take a ride out of here, and yeah, we're off. Back to where we were yesterday. Except it's very early in the morning. So yeah, we completed these. I'm so proud I went on and did that field over there, though. Hopefully it shouldn't be too wet to plow. I did mention we have a we had a rain shower last night, but I don't believe it was anything too major to get the field messy. So yeah, let's let it down and we'll get to it. Let it down and we're off. Okay. So yeah, guys, I guess that's about all there is. There we go. So we can see a little bit better. Readjust the lights now that we're off the highway. But yeah, that's all there is. So I'm just going to keep on trugging along here and get this field done, and we actually have three more to complete. Oh wow, okay. So I'm just going to keep on going along here and yeah, I'll let you guys, I'll give you an update soon. So yeah.
Every anxious thought that steals my breath, it's a heavy weight upon my chest. As I lie awake and wonder what the future will hold, help me to remember that you're in control. You're my courage when I worry in the dead of night. You're my strength, 'cause I'm not strong enough to win this fight. You are greater than the battle raging in my mind. I will trust you, Lord. I will fear no more. I will lift my eyes, I will lift my cares, lay them in your hands, I'll leave them.
Hey guys, so I'm back, and we're just gonna move on over here to this field, because is closest to us, and we need to go on and get this field. But we'll be returning to that field in a minute. So yeah, I don't know if Mr. Dine is going to want us to plant today. I'm sure he will, but I mean, I'm guessing he will, but I'm not sure, so we're going to have to see. But I mean, I hope I'm getting paid pretty good money for this, which I'm sure he's gonna pay me pretty good, but we'll just have to see. Because I mean, this right here is a pretty good bit of work. And actually, let me go on and get this little bit over here that I missed last night because I couldn't see too good. So yeah, I'm just gonna go on and get this, and yeah, then we'll continue over here. Okay, back to where we were, back to the field that we're working in. Okay, so yeah, we're just gonna have to see how much we get paid. I expect it to be at least, I don't know, 5,000. I mean, hopefully. So yeah, I will see you guys when we complete this field. Everyone, so we're back, and I have completed that field, and I'm going to move on over here and finish up this field, and I think we got two more to do, three more. One's a small one, so maybe it won't take too long. There was definitely more here than I thought there was, so oh well, they look kind of small, so maybe they won't take long. Like I say, we should be getting paid very good for this. I'll come back and get that little spot that I missed there. That's too big of a spot just to not come back and get, so I'll get it probably when I finish that field over there. Yeah, it rained last night, and it was just cold and miserable, and it was just yucky. I think it was 34 degrees when it rained, so it was almost snow. probably felt worse than snow coming down, because it was so cold, the water was. So yeah, I'll just finish this up right here and move on over there. Okay, I will come back and get that in a minute. On over here. Alrighty, and let it down, and we're off. So guys, I'll let you know when we complete this field. I'm getting to say that. I've said that a lot. But yeah, I'll let you guys know when we finish this field. Alright everyone, we're back and we almost finished up this field. We've only got two more to go and then we'll be done. Whew. It's been a long go, I'll tell you. I'm starting to get sick of plowing. But I mean, thankfully, plowing only comes once a year in planning, so really these sleepless nights, or almost sleepless nights, don't happen too often. But yeah, when there's a window of opportunity, you've gotta really pursue it and work while you can. The only thing that would stop us from really working is the rain. That's the only thing. So yeah, I've been doing a little bit of thinking, and on this future farm, if we have a future farm, if and when we get it, because I'm still not 100% sure that that's what I want to do, but if I do decide to get a farm, and if I get it, I thought about maybe getting some animals. And what animals would I like to have first, you wonder? Probably cows. Cows would be the first animal that I would really love to have. So yeah, I'm just gonna have to miss that right there and come back and get it later. But the road's there, so yeah. So guys, even though I'm getting sick of saying this, I've only got to say it two more times while hearing. So yep, I'm about to say it. I will be back when I finish this field.
You get that old feeling, wanna dance all night, wanna trade this night for all the silver and gold. You be doing that all time, rock and roll. When you find yourself feeling blue, all low down, don't know what to do, you find out what everybody talking about. You grab your pretty baby and you jump and you shout. Now you be swinging out together and playing around, kicking up your heels, really acting a clown, reeling and rocking all over the place, enjoying every minute with no time to waste. You be feeling that rhythm deep down in your soul. You be doing that old time rock and roll. Come on now.
All right, everyone, we are back and we're done with this field. And I was just thinking too, when we get paid, maybe finding an auction and online or around here and going and seeing what equipment they have. Maybe they have a good old vintage tractor we can buy. Or I did notice Mr. Don, he had one. I gotta focus on where I'm supposed to be at here. But yeah, I did notice Mr. Don, he had an old vintage John Deere tractor, so maybe we can use that too, because I would like to start buying little farm equipment, so and work our way up to the nicer things like this. So yeah, that's definitely something I want to do. So yeah, we have got, I never thought I'd say this, we have got one more field left and then we're done with plowing, at least. Just think how long it's going to take to plan all these fields. I don't even want to think about that. So yeah, let that down and we're off. Hopefully guys, this is the last time I'll say it while we're plowing. I'll let you know when we have completed this field. Hello everyone, we're back and we're almost done here, and yeah, I'm gonna take this thing to the shelter and get it unattached from it, and gonna go eat me some food. I mean, it's 4 o'clock. I'm hungry. Actually, it's almost 5 o'clock. It's way too late to be eating lunch, but I mean, oh well, this had to be done. So wait, did I just turn out the wrong way? Yeah, I just turned out the wrong way. I'm just gonna make a little U-turn here. And no one coming, so we'll just jump out here and get on the road. So yeah, I'm gonna go eat me a little bit of food and ask Mr. Don if he would still like me to start planting today, and yeah, might go and plant some. But boy, it is nice to have this herring done. Cultivating. Whatever you want to call it. Glad to have it done. I am glad to have it done. Hey everyone, so I'm here at Mr. Don's house. I had to go use the restroom, but I'm out with just being chatting and really just chatting and eating some lunch. He fixed me some nice soup and stuff. So yeah, I guess I'm ready to go again. So I'm gonna go ask him what my next job is. Hey Mr. Don, what's my next job going to be?
Your next job is to start planting the fields which you have plowed. Bring your trailer back here when it's empty so I can fill it up for you.
Oh, okay. Alrighty. What seed do you want me to plant?
I would like corn planted in the fields closest to the farm and wheat planted in the rest of the fields.
Alrighty, alright, no problem. I'll get to planting. Thank you very much. And apparently he had his helpers go ahead and attach this tractor to the planter and fill it up with seeds for us one time, so that was nice of him. So yeah, we're off. Going to plant. Hopefully this won't take too long. I don't believe it will, but you never know. I kinda doubt it will, but you never be sure with these type of things. I'm told the planner handles the seeds very well, so it doesn't run out of seeds too fast. So yeah, that's right there is definitely good news. So yeah, I'm just gonna keep going along, guys, and I'll update you with my progress as I get some more done.
I was toting my pack along the dusty Winnemucca road, when along came a semi with a high-end canvas covered load. If you're going to Winnemucca, Mac, with me you can ride. And so I climbed into the cab and then I settled down inside. He asked me if I'd seen a road with so much dust and sand, and I said, listen, I've traveled every road in this here land. I've been everywhere, man, I've been everywhere, man. Across the deserts bare, man, I breathe the mountain air.
Let me change this seed back to corn, guys. But yeah, I forgot to tell you guys Mr. Don said he wanted it to be sunflowers in that little field there. He texted me at the last second and said, forget what he said about corn in that field. He said he wanted it sunflowers, but corn in the rest of these fields. So, yeah, guys, I'm just following what he said do. So, yeah. But I did ask him about the auction, and he said there might be an auction coming up in the next 1 or 1 to 2 weeks. So yeah, that's it right there. Right there is great news. Maybe we can go find us a vintage tractor or something. Vintage tractor or something, you know. So yeah, I'm just gonna continue, guys, and I will let you know when we progress a little bit more. I'll update y'all.
Been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Desert's bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. Of travel I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been to Louisville, Nashville, Knoxville, Ombabaka, Shepherdville, Jacksonville, Waterville, Coast, Arriva, Pittsfield, Springfield, Bakersfield, Shreveport, Hackensack, Cadillac, Fond du Lac, Davenport, Idaho, Jellicoe, Argentina, Diamantina, Pasadena, Catalina, Sea, Guatemala. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the desert's bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. I've traveled, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere.
Hey everyone, so we're back, and I'm just about finishing up planting this field. So yeah, we only have one more field left to complete for today. I'm going to call it quits after this field up here, because frankly I'm tired and I think we've done enough for today. As long as we get everything planted by tomorrow, I think we should be fine. It's just gonna be a pretty long day tomorrow is all, so yeah. Anyway, I'll continue to update you guys and let you know when I get done with this field, and we'll take this thing back and call it a day. See you guys then.
I've been to Pittsburgh, Parkersburg, Gravelburg, Colorado, Ellensburg, Rexburg, Vicksburg, Eldorado, Larimore, Atmore, Havistaw, Chattanooga, Chaska, Nebraska, Alaska, Opelika, Baraboo, Waterloo, Kalamazoo, Kansas City, Sioux City, Cedar City, Dodge City, what a pity. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the deserts bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. Of travel I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been everywhere.
Hey everyone, so we're back and I've completed this field, and now it's just time to Well, I got one more little strip here, but then that'll be it. So I'm just gonna change the seed back over to sunflowers real fast. There we go. Turn it back on, let it down. Yep, should be able to get this in one go here. Back up and get that little spot there. Okay. Not the neatest planting job ever, but I mean, it's a pretty good planting job. I mean, it's alright. That was nice of Mr. Don to, say he would load the trailer for us, though. That's, that was very nice of him. Your own boss volunteers to load the trailer for you every time. Or he might not do it. He might have his helpers do it, but still. I mean, that's a nice, nice gesture. Very nice gesture. Alrighty. I think I got one little spot up here, and then that should be it. Right here, and time to go put it up. And quit for today. Let me go on and actually, guys, now that I think about it, I'm going to go on and change this back to corn, and I'm going to fill it back up with some seed before we quit, so it'll be ready for tomorrow. So yeah, I'm just going to go on and tip the rest of this in here. Alright, there we go. That's just a little bit, but we got some more pallets over here thanks to Mr. Don. Alright, so here we go. We got it. And I'm going to take it back over here. And I'm going to fill it back up. And there we go. Going in good. And that's all of it. Okay. Alrighty, everyone. So that's going to do it for today. Yep, that's it for today. Have a safe and wonderful day, everyone. Until next time, God bless. Goodbye.